Okay, so today's quick tutorial is all about how to rescale your footage in the event that you do something like this, for example. I accidentally left my tripod right here in the shot. That's pretty embarrassing, but it happens to the best of us. So, quite simply, you just double-click on this monitor right here, and then you see how these little arrows appear, these dots appear in the corners and right here. Well, I'll just grab right here and I'll start moving and voila, no more tripod. Now, if I wanted to make it smaller, let's say you were working with footage that was 1080p and you brought in footage that was 4K. Well, 4K is bigger than 1080p, so you'd have to probably shrink the 4K footage down to 1080p, right? So that's basically how you would rescale something, you know, for whatever reason, such as making sure that your tripod is in the shot. Alternatively, you could come over here to where it says Effect Controls. You see right here, Effect Controls. And you could make such adjustments right here. You see motion, and under motion you have position, scale, rotation. So let's say if I wanted to like rotate my footage because it was a little lopsided or whatever, you know, boom, you could do that. And then of course you would, you know, resize it. That way, you know, this black area isn't showing. But that's if you would have footage that was, you know, not leveled. So yeah, basically that's it in a nutshell. Pretty useful and handy. It definitely saves you from having to go back and reshoot the entire thing. Just a real quick, simple way of correcting those little errors. That's gonna be it for this video, but there'll be more like it in the future. So stay tuned for future content. See you guys next time.